shit. You know, it wasn't long ago I remember you used to wait in the car. And as far as I'm concerned, you should still be there.
John, he was just trying...
Fuck, he was just. Everybody's got a goddamned opinion.
So what's up? You make me late for a table of tablet on the fucking green.
How's the real estate business?
Excuse me?
You know, HUD, Garside Street, you, Ralph, Zellman.
Zellman tell you this?
Now, Carmine doesn't know anything about this yet, Tony. I'm giving you an opportunity to cut a deal, make it right.
Last time, Freeland Eisen Avenue, I cut you in at a friendship. But that's over, John. You got nothing coming to you. You or Carmine.
You sure you want to go down this road, Tony? Donnie, right?
John, how you doing?
What's the matter? Not funny anymore?
Bitch, John! Fuck you! Funny! Funny, huh?
Come on, what you have?
Fuck your mother!
Please!
Come on! Funny! Huh? Here! Here, funny!
Whoa, 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 whoa! John, oh, oh! What the fuck? What'd he do?
He's a cunt! Sorry, sack of shit!
Come on, let me get you out of here. Come on, come on.
No, no. Please. Scumbag, let me buy you a drink.
What the fuck?
John, your coat. Is that the Burberry? Oh, my God, what happened?
Nothing. I tripped.
You tripped where?
I don't know. The steps by Carmine's.
John, your hand is bleeding.
I used it to break my fall. Jesus, what is this, the Inquisition now? I had a few cognacs. Go to sleep.
You know what, John? I'll give you a dignified. Go fuck yourself. You and Phil and whoever. My fucking cousin.
I was told it was a go. If it didn't happen, how come nobody called?
A lot of things didn't happen. It seemed like they happened. Your cousin didn't whack Joey. The Vespers never got into my hands. Jen?
Jesus, you scared the shit out of me.
What are you doing?
I thought you left.
I forgot the sweater. What are you doing on the floor?
Nothing. I was getting the laundry together. John.
What the hell's this? I thought you were on the Atkins.
I was. I am. It's hard, John. I'm trying.
This is how you try? I'm not out of the house 10 minutes?
I was dizzy. I was having low blood sugar.
What happened to the fruit salad, then?
You were the one who was supposed to quit smoking and didn't.
That contains an addictive substance.
What's your problem?
The problem is the carpenters are carrying sheetrock and materials. So we ain't getting what we expected to be getting.
Minimally expected.
Have Mazzarone hire more laborers off the books.
Nobody's talking to you.
All right, Jesus.
What do you want, John? What do you want me to say?
I want your cousin on a fucking spit.
I don't know where he is.
Nobody does.
Fine. Maybe one of your other relatives, then.
What, I gotta stand here being threatened now?
All right, Chrissy.
All right. Nobody's making threats. Look, Tony's in hiding, John.
You either deliver that prick to my door, or I will rain a shitstorm down on you and your family like you have never fucking seen. We're done here.
Still look forward to working with you, John. I mean that.
You want a coffee?
Well, I don't know. Oh, my fucking Christ.
FBI! Open up! FBI!
Ah! Oh, my God!
I'm the gardener!
Listen, as far as that thing goes, the coffee with the chicory.
The fuck is that?
Oh, shit. I suck at talking like this, John. I'm sorry. Our friend with the stomach.
In town or near home?
Your neighbor.
Yeah, all right. Just say the thing I asked you to do. The coffee with the fucking chicory. Are you gonna get it for me?
Yes. Bad news is that he wants 10 cups for himself, not 7.
All right. Done. Did you pick up the birthday cake for Jin, the marzipan flowers?
The stuff behind the pool?
No, an actual fucking cake. It's her birthday.
Thank you, Daddy.
I love you, baby.
Wow. I love you, too. I love you.
What the fuck?
Let's go, John.
What? Wait a second.
Let's go.
Stand back, please.
Wait. Did you let my daughter leave at least? Come on.
Daddy, what's happening?
I will not ask you again.
You motherfucker.
Oh, my God.
What are you doing?
Get your hands off him.
Jesus Christ, is that fucking necessary?
Stand back. Now.
John? Check her airway.
So,
I'll tell you one thing, and I'm not ashamed to say it. My estimation of John Sacrimony as a man just fucking plummeted.
There you are. We went. John, what the hell are you doing?
What?
You're smoking.
So?
Daddy, you're on oxygen.
Warren, pardon me. I'm sorry. Just calm down, all right?
Calm down? I don't fucking believe you.
What have I got to lose, Jin? What's the difference?
You told me Dr. Feldman doesn't agree with the others.
Yeah, well.
Miracles do happen, John.
Not to this family, they don't.
You know, it's that kind of attitude that probably brought this on in the first place.
You gonna start with that again? What about all these six-year-olds with leukemia? What's that from? All their negative thinking?
Look, sweetie, they're nice and clean like you like them.
Mommy, he can't really hear you.
You're right here by the bed.
My.
What, baby? You're what?
Want more morphine, Daddy?
My. Mother.
Grandma? What, Daddy?
He's here.
I don't know. He could be. Sometimes they see people who've passed.
John, look at me, baby.
John.
You want a cigarette, baby? John?
There he is, x-ray specs. How's John?
That's why I'm here, Tony. John passed away late this morning.
Oh, fuck, you're kidding me.
I only wish.
It's a great guy, John. Sorry for your loss.
Thanks. Honestly, though, it was for the best.
What are you gonna do?
I beat cancer, but I took him out. Ride the painted pony, let the spinner wheel glide. Huh?
John Sacramone. I won't honor him.
I won't honor my grandson.